Boston's iconic Citgo sign is safe for now. Last night, a city board approved the first steps at making it an official landmark. But that official status is still a few more steps away. There needs to be a public vote before the issue goes before the city council. The future of the Citgo sign is in jeopardy because the building it sits on is for sale.